Ah, here's the lads. And away they go. Hello, Javon at the back.
Oh, this is
the big job.
So I remember this.
Oh, here's Book and Bronco. Oh, hop along, Cassidy. Oh, here's the chap. Fair play to him.
What are we watching?
We're looking at the sports day.
Lots of young fellas running around in shorts. That's the kind of thing you like looking at. And I bet you like that too. You're probably imagining what they'd look like without shorts. You're sitting there, imagining that, with a big smile on your face. You dirty fecker.
Father Stack, if you're trying to embarrass us, you're not succeeding.
Yes, I am.
Well, I have to say, I think that you're a very rude man.
If you ever say that to me again, I'll put your head through the wall. Explain, your little friend and I were enjoying ourselves with a bottle of whiskey I found upstairs.
Oh, well, that is the last straw.
I'm driving home, I'm perfectly careful.
By the way, I got the keys of your car and I drove it into a big wall. You don't like it? Tough. I had my fun and that's all that matters.
I can see up your trousers.
Right, well, that's it. I thought giving alcohol to Dougal was the last straw, but I must have been wrong. It must have only been the second last straw, because this is definitely the last bit of all the thing. Basically, what I'm saying is there is no more straw left.
Ted, it's a little late.
Yes, so I really think we should go.
No, you don't have to go.
I think we should.
Bye, girls. Pair of wankers.
Oh,